Hello guys and gals, it's me, Mojo Daddy Mystic, coming back at you with another groovier reaction, and on this one, we are getting back into some Steely Dan, baby. Oh yes, and we're taking a look at their album, The Royal Scam, and specifically taking a look at this song, The Caves of Altamira, The Caves of Altamira. Now, I don't know what this song means. Maybe you guys can let me in on specifically what this song is all about. It's very, very lyrical. It's, I know it has, the lyrics are very deep. I know it references a beast with no name. I don't know if that's a biblical reference, but let me know in the comments. What this song is all about. I know the lyrics are very deep. I don't want to go into it. But I just know that this is a very, very smooth track. And you would expect nothing less from Steely Dan. The music just washes over you in this track. And a lot of others on this album, which I will be getting into in the near future. So, with all that being said, let's sit back, relax, and groove to some Caves of Altamira. Let's vibe. We'll be right back. Take it home, baby. All right. So there you have it, the caves of Altamira. Maybe it's about growing up. I know in the beginning, the first few lines, it was, I recall when I was small, I spent my days alone. So maybe he's reminiscing. Nevertheless, you guys let me know, let me in on it. You guys are always so intelligent with your comments and, you know, very intelligent followers I got. So let me know. Hit me to what this song is all about. But very groovy music-wise. Got the saxophone never fails. Love saxophone solos. Especially there's a certain I don't know. It's just me, but in the 70s, the saxophone was out of this world. 70s and early 80s, saxophone was king. So, just a great saxophone sound in this one. And, the percussion, the hi-hat, was very noticeable too, with the tss, tss. So I love that. I dig Steely Dan. You guys know I do. We're just getting started with the Dan. There's a lot more to discover and react to. So, with all that being said, the caves of Altamira, did you like it? Did you not like it? Let me know in the comments below. What do you think of the Royal Scam as an album, in a whole? Let me know. Share your thoughts and opinions. With all that being said, peace, love, happiness to you all. I'm out.